Hello everyone, my name is David, and I will be the narrator for this video. I will teach you how to make Spider-Man Remastered work on the Steam Deck. First, we need to know how to use Lutris. Jenny also has a video on his channel. It will be linked in the description. Here is the configuration. The wide version that I'm using is F-Shack's Heaven Point 2, and that's about it for Lutris. After that, open Steam, View, Big Picture Mode. Click on Library, click the game, manage shortcut, controller options, and make sure that this is set to Force Wolf. Now let's try to run the game. You will be greeted with the launcher, go to settings, and then follow my graphic settings. Just pause the video if you want to copy it on. Weather particle quality is the most important one. Make sure that this is set to low, otherwise you will get a black screen when launching the game. After setting the graphics, click OK and quit. On gaming mode, make sure to set the controller to this setting. If this appears, just click OK on screen and the game should launch. There we go, now we are on the game and the game band is working. If you copied my settings, I will recommend to set the frame rate limit to 40. And since this is a quacked version, it is expected that this might not run as smooth as the retail version. But so far it's playable for me. So that's it, if you like this video, make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you on the next video.